passengers kicked off a plane overnight. The flight attendant says they were being unruly. They claim it's because they're black. ABC's David Curley is at LAX this morning. Good morning, David.
Morning, George. Police are telling this started over an overbooking of a couple of seats. It escalated to 7 people taken off the plane. They say it was discrimination.
This cell phone video captures the tension escalating aboard the Spirit Airlines jet as passengers are boarding the flight from L.A. to Dallas.
We have witnesses. This man wasn't causing any kind of problem. We have the flight attendant being rude.
Police say they were called by Spirit Airlines after an argument broke out over a double-booked seat.
Say, sir, you must get up and move. He got up. They told him one time he got ready to get up and move. And the flighty said something smart out of his mouth. And the guy said, I'm not talking to you. Don't talk to me. And after the guy said that, he said, well, sir, you need to get off this flight.
Police escorted the man and his traveling companion, both black, off the plane. According to police, 5 other black passengers began to cause a disturbance. Those passengers maintained that a white flight attendant accused a member of the group of being a threat. Airport police forcing that entire group to leave the plane as well.
I'm really humiliated just for the simple fact that, you know, you hear about this type of stuff happening in America, you know, discrimination issues and stuff like that, but to actually experience it firsthand.
This morning, it's not clear if the two groups on the jet were traveling together.
Now this morning, police are telling us that no arrests have been made, and there's one side of the story we have not heard so far, Robin, and that is Spirit Airlines. They have not released a statement. They've not said anything about this incident so far, Robin.
Perhaps they will soon. All right, David, thank you.